They are so nice. Hi guys, welcome back, and we are harvesting cherry tomatoes today, and we want to give you some information on how to harvest cherry tomatoes. And that information, we are going to get that information from Mr. Zuze, our farmer. And let's greet Mr. Zuze together. And if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. And thank you so much for coming, and thank you so much guys for watching this video. So let's hear from Mr. Zuze. Mr. Zuze.
Hey, what's right?
How are you today?
I'm okay.
We can see you are doing harvesting process of cherry tomatoes.
Sure.
Okay. Can you explain more about how to harvest cherry tomatoes?
Cherry tomatoes is not much difficult with the other tomatoes.
Okay.
It's just harvesting and harvesting. Depending on where you want to send your tomatoes, how you want to keep them.
All right.
So especially like this now, you can harvest your tomatoes when they are ready.
Okay.
But you know, you have different colors of ready of anything.
Yes.
Here we see we've got the red one, right? This first one is red tomato. This is red, red. You can see it. It's red, red. And you can see this one. It's almost like, you don't call it pink color, man. It's almost like green, whatever, something like that. And we have that at the back of you. It's a little bit like a yellow color, right? So for now, we want the red one.
Okay.
We're red into a bit yellow.
All right.
Something like that. So when you're harvesting now, you see there are different plants.
Yeah.
Some are easy to take.
To pluck.
Yes, like this.
Yeah.
These ones. Nice. You can find like this. Let me see this one.
Okay.
Yeah. This one now you cannot
it's
take
difficult
it off.
To
yes.
pluck.
So you use scissors not to cut.
Okay.
The same place. Right? The same place you cut. Like this. But it's like, let's say maybe it's 10 to 15% are like this.
Okay, are difficult to pluck out.
Mostly
are easier to take.
Yes, it's like this.
Okay.
Like this. So in the same time, when you are harvesting, you take the chance. Something like this one, I have to cut it. So you can see it's cutting faster.
So, Mr. Zuze, our viewers would like to know why do you use scissors cutting here? Why can't you just take them like the normal way that we do our big tomatoes, our normal tomatoes? Why cherry tomatoes?
That's why I say the cherry tomatoes, it's like special, it's a special thing, you know.
Variety of tomatoes.
Yeah, it's a special thing. You know, we have tomatoes for everyone here. We can use to cook. In Sekuru, Ambuya, whoever you want to cook them, just take them and cut them. But these ones, they are special ones.
Okay.
They are like fruits.
Oh.
You take them like fruits.
All right.
And use them maybe in salads. I don't know what people they use them. Even like me, I can take this straight into my lunch box, maybe six of them, right? What my break time or my lunch time, I can eat them.
All right.
No problem. So we want them with the thing. Like this. To me, if you look at a fruit like this, it looks nice.
Yeah, very
if it
nice.
Is a fruit. In the same time, a fruit like this, it's just things to us.
All right.
You see,
I'm sure even with that thing up there like this one, it's easy for these ones to keep them fresh,
and
right?
And they stay long.
Stay longer.
Yes. Wherever you put them, they stay long.
By the
time this green is, there's water in there, a little bit, maybe 2-3 days time, then it start to be better.
What were you saying about the different types of customers on how they want their cherry tomatoes to be harvested?
Some they want, let's start with the color. Some they want with the like a pink color, because they want them maybe on different salads or to keep them for a longer time, because maybe they get them far out areas, I don't know.
Yeah.
And some of them, they want them in the truss with the stick, like this. But this one, I think, is challenging. For another one. Like this. No problem. You can give someone with the beauty of green. It looks nice to you.
Okay.
No problem. Or else you can just cut this like that. You can use these ones, then you can throw this away. No problem.
Okay.
Or you can use this one. You can take this as a bonus. Whatever she needs.
All right.
Like this.
It looks nice.
Even if it is
so that's the special order.
In your summer.
If you so like you, this, you can yank
if
them.
If you're like 10, it seems like you've got your plans. You've got your plan, your garden, your house. So you can go there. And you want two. You take two. You leave them like that.
You leave them like that.
You see. You want whatever you want. These are days. You want the green one.
You take that green one.
But they're still there. The next one. You can see my tomato is about to finish. My cherry. You go and buy another.
All right.
Like maybe get it on order. That's all.
We got the information on how to harvest cherry tomatoes. Let's do the work.
So it depends now. And you know what? I'm a bit used. Then this guy's key. You know, pick up. It in a certain speed for target.
All right.
You see. So what I'll do is a good thing. And pick up my scissor. It's not work. Let's have more homework.
Okay.
Later, Basarang, when you pick up S, I do say, I know Panichi, Nimaoku, and I shake up an air no ramba, then later say, look at. You can see, Mamma, and the rest of you. What you do after harvesting to normalize such mvura?
Okay.
You wash them.
Okay.
Then you dry them. The rest of you, it's not the chemical, it's Mishonga as such.
Okay.
It's just the rest of you, because after a week, after a spray, this is the copper, just the rest of you, no problem.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the house. 5 or 6% in this area.
Okay. New position. We are not harvesting these ones, Maniwe. We are just taking the red ones. You've got no information about these. Go to the camera.
A bit of yellow.
Yeah.
This
one.
The pink ones.
Yeah, you are very fast.
You see?
I'm slow. Hey, you guys, makashing.
But if you follow me, you take time now. You see, after maybe 45 minutes, my baguette will be full. Not even. Not even 45 minutes.
Okay, the good last.
Zacha. Pane vanhu vakambonzikana muchihavesta, don't talk.
No. Why? You're not spraying. Harvest.
Tichitotaura nyaya pakuharvest.
Hey. Ndoroka waningi. One pane rine sticker yai, pane ane masticker.
And Mr. Zuse, you are so quick. You are doing it fast.
I must be like that because you might ask me for an order.
Okay.
So you
will be forced to do it quickly.
I need 20 minutes because you might need that order for 30 minutes. Someone is waiting for you to car outside. You need to do the order in time. Yeah, they are too expensive to buy them. It's not a 70. thing.
Oh, no, no.
I'm sure kunonzukuzungukura kuti like if you want to cook your vegetables or anything, you don't cut them. You just do this. Let me take this one from.
Okay.
Like you just do this. Uh-huh. You don't. Yeah, that's all.
All right.
That's how the name in Greek. That's why we call them.
We have the plant. Same size and everything was manu.